Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Holiday makers flying at 4,000 feet were left stunned when they saw a giant Gromit carved into a field as they made their descent. The design has sparked debate on social media, with confused passenger Dan Prosser sharing the photograph of the sculpture from his flight to Bristol Airport on Friday. Posting the picture on Twitter, Mr. Prosser wrote, "What the? Flying into Bristol Airport." Other users on the social media site began to speculate who could have made the sculpture and why it was there. The Gromit-like heart pictured was spotted by passenger Dan Prosser on board a flight heading into Bristol. Author Amit Katwala joked, "Ancient structure revealed by the dry weather," whilst Twitter user Scotty Lizard teased, "No, you're wrong, mate. It's actually Germany, not Bristol, and that's the Nürburgring circuit." And Andre Didlik added, "I thought they kept dogging spots secret." Despite their best guesses, the display is the design of Avon Valley Park's new maze. The Gromit-like sculpture, which is actually a fox called Cubby, is a nod to Bristol's Gromit Unleashed Trail, which launched earlier this summer. Around 70 sculptures of Aardman's lovable cartoons, including dog Gromit, his owner Wallace and arch-enemy Feathers McGraw, have been installed around Bristol as part of the trail, which is aiming to raise funds for the grand appeal. Avon Valley Park staff changed the maze to the shape of Cubby to help promote the trail and the new sculpture. A spokesperson explained, "We are thrilled to be sponsoring a Gromit Unleashed sculpture. We have decided to celebrate this prestigious trail by designing our amazing maze into the shape of Cubby, the Gromit sculpture we have at Avon Valley Park. All entry donations will go straight to the grand appeal."